Welcome to the fourth meeting of Session 6 of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee. Before we move to the first item on the agenda, I would like to remind everyone present to switch their mobile phones to silent. The first item of business is to decide whether to take items 5, 6, 7 and 8 in private. Is the committee content to take these items in private?
Yes.
Thank you. Under agenda item number 2, we are considering instruments subject to the made affirmative procedure. No points have been raised on the following instruments, SSIs 2022, 25 and 29. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Yes.
Thank you. Under agenda item number 3, we're considering instruments subject to the affirmative procedure. No points have been raised on the following draft instruments, the National Bus Travel Concession Schemes, Miscellaneous Amendments, Scotland Order 2022, and the provision of early learning and childcare, specified children, Scotland Amendment Order 2022. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Yes.
Thank you. Under agenda item number 4, we're considering instruments subject to the negative procedure. No points have been raised on SSIs 2022, 10, 11 and 18. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Yes.
Thank you. And with that, I'll move the committee into private.